It's a beautiful morning, and my brother David and I head out to Boulevard Peninsula to fish the marshes of East Galveston Bay. The sun is just peeking over the horizon as we ease our kayaks into the water and paddle out to see what kind of fish we can catch today. This is our first time in kayak fishing in salt water. We've heard a lot about it, and we wanted to come up here and see what all the fuss was about. As we paddle into the sunlight, we can see the tails of redfish breaking the surface of the water as they are feeding off the bottom. The water in these marshes is only about 1.5 to 2 feet deep. Makes for perfect feeding grounds for redfish and flounder. Then all of a sudden, David hooks into a bull red. Redfish is sure putting up a good fight. Uh-oh, the line broke. That's a shame, David. Then I hook up with a flounder. These little guys put up a really good fight. I decided to try what's called a popping cork. It's basically a cork with beads on it that make a lot of noise, causing the fish to go into a feeding frenzy and bite your lure. That's what they say anyway. Sometimes David will point out where he sees motion close to the grass. I kind of think he's trying to keep me away from the fish over on his side. Yep, David catches him. It's a nice speckled trout. I'm having trouble with my camera sliding down, so I'm not getting good footage on some of these fish. It's not long before David catches a flounder. Flounder have really big teeth, so it's a really good idea to use what's called a lipper in order to handle them. David didn't bring his lipper, so I let him borrow mine. It's time to try out the popping cork again. Let's see what happens. All right, there we go. I guess this popping cork really does work. Looks like a good flounder. David and I paddled out to open water to end the day. We had a great time fishing in these marshes. We caught several more fish, but I was unable to get them on camera. I know now to bring more batteries for my camera the next time we go fishing in East Galveston Bay.